Like, they get dirty. You know, because of families.
Till everybody said it.
The tag.
Make sure it's in slow-mo.
Kid in Florida over here, like, yo, what he got that I ain't got? You know what I'm saying?
It's good. Our mission is to bridge the gap between athletes and entrepreneurship.
Behind the scenes.
All right, I'm ready whenever you are.
Just go underwater and come up. In 2 seconds, yeah. So go underwater for 2 seconds. Yeah.
Bye.
Hey.
Go.
Hey. Yeah. Hey.
Yeah, no, that's the worst one for sure.
Yeah, so long.
But it's all right.
Yeah.
That was bad. Don't move.
No.
Don't move, yeah.
Just
look straight at the camera. Mean mug the camera.
Mean mug?
Yeah.
She made me laugh. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Don't worry about it. Y'all doing a lot of talking, but we gonna see soon. Yeah, my boys. I like that. That boy looking. Go ahead. You gotta hit it. Come on now. It's tight shots anyways, really like this. So really it's just gonna be, I'm gonna be
change, moving. I don't need that. Getting played for the fame, hoping to hold up the V loud. Letting shot a prevalent view in the world, back the whole world mouth. I told my girl that cause she been the exception.
It was one of the numbest days in my entire life. Something that every woman would dread hearing. I got a phone call from my doctor the day after the 4th of July to let me know that I had breast cancer. What a way to find out during breast cancer. And not to mention.
Oh, so that's how you treat people?
Ain't nobody with the light on.
Your sister do. Don't be jealous.
I'm not jealous. You haven't even got her favorite snack.
Yes, I have. What? Her favorite snack.
What?
Shut up.
Princesses now?
No, this is our second time having Starbucks.
No, it's not. It's your first. Your first ever.
Next time we'll be entrepreneurship. So we'll have different CEOs. We have CEOs here today, but we'll have different people who speak mainly about entrepreneurship. Then we're going to move on to media.
How do you feel? How do you feel? Because I feel old, so I mean, yeah.
It's terrible.
Pacific League and have played on a state championship team for football in 2022 with a 4.4 GPA.
I'm son of God. I'm confident. I'm an overcomer. I'm a vice special. I am special. I won't be defeated.
I won't be defeated.
Not a problem about environment.
I will be successful.
I will acquire knowledge.
I will be man valid.
I will be man valid.
I'm hope.
Yeah, I like that.
Huge.
Like.
to Working Hill, Rise League, and Orlando Magic for the wonderful hospitality tonight. We're hosting our boys to the Magic game, and they will have great seats, come to the floor, and experience that they probably would have had in the wild or never had some. It's their first time coming tonight to a game, to an NBA game. So we appreciate all the support, and thank you guys for what you're doing in the community.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you. Really caring about us. So when he kind of took us in a little bit and kind of showed us what it was like to be a CEO or entrepreneur, and from that point on, I knew, I told my brother, like, no matter what we do, if I'm your agent or not, we will own whatever we do. Because at first, because we don't have representation that way, we felt like we couldn't get that.
My career ended short only because I wanted it to. You know, I came back home and decided to pursue the business, pursue, you know, helping out, you know, kids in my community. So, me growing up, wanting to get to the NBA, you know, it was a
lot. He was a former NBA player, one of the greats. He was my spirit.
Yo voy a dejarte de querer cuando me dé la gana. Yo.
What I tell my youngest brother every day is, find your craft, whatever your craft is, work on it every day. Because once you get good enough at it, somebody will pay you for it.
Number 24, AJ Brown.
You guys understand? So that's what me and my brother are working on now. We just did it a different way. We're like, you know what? Let's do things that we love to do and let's get paid for it. If we can really get rich like that, then we're really gonna be in a great situation. We're like, well, we like to have fun, we like to play basketball, we like to, my brother does media, we like clothing. And you guys can monetize that, let's say YouTube, whatever.
An artist back from our hometown in Orlando, he goes by the name of Tone. Say, what's up, brother, how you doing?
He's got some shit, I ain't gonna say it, cause that's some different shit.